Hi, this is Daniel Brown. I am a senior instructor in finance, and I wanted to tell you about the London Finance Seminar and internship opportunity for the summer of 2021. All of this information and more will be provided at an information session on October 21st at 8 p.m. online, and you can contact myself or Stephen Rose for more detail, and I will give you contact details for both of us at the end of this presentation. Highlights of the program. This is a summer 2021 B-term program. It's 6 credits over 5 weeks, and you're going to work and learn in London. There will be site visits, there will be excursions, and just so you know, there are scholarships available. Okay, first to the academics. There are 2 courses, Finance 4060, which is a topics in finance course. Now, that means I can pretty much teach whatever I like or whatever I think is important for you to know. And what I am interested in, personally, and think you should be interested in too, is the glue of finance. So the glue of finance is money. Now, we all are used to money. We all think about money probably a lot. But knowing exactly what it is and where it comes from isn't necessarily taught in your finance courses. And I think it's important to understand what money is and the institutions around money. So those are banks, central banks, there's a foreign exchange market, there are interest rate markets, and the ones specifically that we'll talk about are the really short-term interest rate markets known as money markets. We will also talk about new developments in money, namely cryptocurrencies. Now, just so you know, why am I interested in this? I'm interested in this in part because in the financial crisis of 2007 and 2008, and over a couple of times over the last 5 to 10 years since then, there have been real signs of stress in these money markets around money. And so I think it's important to understand money and understand those markets well in terms of your decisions, your investment decisions, and so on going forward in your lives. Okay, so that's one course. The second course is a global internship. So INBU 4910 is Leeds global internship course. And basically you're going to be working part-time, 20 hours a week, in London. And we will arrange, our partners in London will arrange that internship for you. You will work probably Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday morning. So you'll get up in the morning, get on the tube, go to work, work an 8-hour day, come back in the evenings, and so on. So it's going to be a real job. And I think the great thing about that is one of the experiences of this internship is simply getting used to finding out that you can live in a foreign country. And at the beginning, when you get up and get on the tube and go to work, it's going to feel a little strange. But by the end, it's just going to be natural. And that's a great feeling, and that's a great experience to have in another country, in another place. Okay, so those are the academics. Excursions. We'll have a couple of course-based excursions. One, we will go visit the Bank of England. We will also visit the offices of Bloomberg. We will do several weekend excursions, and these are certainly optional. We will go visit the Houses of Parliament. We'll probably go up to Oxford. We'll go to Greenwich. We'll go to various places in London. And the idea, to me at least, is that I used to live in London. I spent many years of my life in London. I know lots and lots of places to go, and am happy to give you that opportunity to go to those places with me. And I think that's a great experience, again, going to a foreign country, going to a major city of the world, and having effectively a local as your tour guide greatly enhances the experience. All right, for the program, eligibility. You need a GPA of 2.75. The class standing, you are expected to be a rising junior, although we have accepted rising sophomores in the past. We've also accepted rising seniors in the past, and in fact, last year, we had one graduate student who applied to, who was accepted to go, and one graduated senior who was accepted to go. So coursework, I'm expecting that you finished BCore 2204 before attending. If you're not a business student, you simply need to speak to me for eligibility. I need to make sure that you've got some prerequisites in finance so that you're not starting from nothing on this course. Now, if you have questions after today, there are two people to talk to. One is me. You can find me, daniel.brown@colorado.edu. My office is probably not very helpful this year. And the other is Stephen Rose, who's the program manager, stephen.rose@colorado.edu. If you have any questions, by all means, reach out, and I'm happy to answer.